Welcome to the daily devotions we'll be sending out. We want to thank Lutheran Hour Ministries for their willingness to share these devotions with us. In addition, we'll also include daily observations of the ever-changing situations we're in. As our last email stated, we'll not be having services tonight or this Sunday at our facilities. Instead, we encourage you to check out our webpage at www.risensavior.net. We've updated it. Please watch the Lenten and Sunday morning services that are pre-recorded for you there. Confirmation will be evaluated. Information will be posted as soon as it is available. As we all observe the situations we find ourselves in during these days, the words of John are worthy of contemplating. It's easy to feel abandoned by God during trying times. Satan loves to plant these seeds of doubt. I encourage you, as does the devotion, to allow these times to draw you nearer to God as he uses them to draw nearer to us. The devotion, cast out, draw near. Please take time to read.